Yeah.
Do you know anything about American Horror Story? Whether it's going to be coming back?
I don't know anything. I've electively so. It's coming back, and I know that I will be a part of it at some point, which is great, and I'm incredibly excited about. But sort of electively and also non-electively, I don't really know what the concept is. I mean, if I told you what the initial concept was before it eventually became Hotel, your jaw would drop. I mean, it changed. It's about as big of a 180 as you could get.
Oh, really?
So I've electively not, I don't want to be teased by one premise only to find that it's actually something substantially different.
See, I lived in a hotel when American Horror Story Hotel came out. Oh. I was living in Turkey.
That's not creepy at all.
I was like, this is going to be a terrible idea.
Yeah.
And it was a terrible idea.
Yeah.
I was terrified the whole time.
Well, they're inherently creepy, aren't they? I mean, you know, you're in, someone else is responsible for your well-being. You're in a relatively foreign environment, and you're trusting that you are safe in that space when, in fact, it's something that's rather unfamiliar to you, you know?
Yeah. I mean, and you
who
went
knows
from...
what's happened in that room before you. Don't shine the black light.
Oh my
you will
God.
Find you will find some things.
This is I couldn't see.
Even in
the
five star
time.
Joints, y'all. Even in the five star joints.
You went from being like not a bit part, that sounds horrible, but in Freak Show you had a small part, and then you kind of went to like the main part in one of the main parts in Hotel. How was it working with Lady Gaga?
Incredible.
Is she great?
I could not love her more. You know, again, it's like we're getting to work with Ryan and Russell. She's an icon and you can't help but have certain expectations of who she might be, and she just exceeded all of my unrealistically high expectations. You know, she's incredibly down to earth, was only there to do the best work possible, had charmed everyone on set on her first day, and was very approachable. I was fortunate enough that she had Finn and I over to her house for dinner before we started working together. So she totally broke the ice, made herself accessible, and was just a complete professional. So I could not love her more.
And you said that your fighting scene with Russell was like your first time shooting with him. How far into shooting with Lady Gaga was that insane?
I don't recall. I think it was maybe a couple weeks in. It was really quite humbling, actually, in so many ways. Because here we were with these two lovely actors who were great and committed, and in between takes, you know, it's quite a lot of blood, so which is largely consists of corn syrup. I don't know if people know that or not. So it's very sticky. So essentially, in between takes, they would wrap us up like veal chops in a plastic tarp together, and here we were, the four of us, lying on our backs with tarps over us, just, you know, chatting about the day, and then they would tear the tarp off and we'd go at it again. So it was everybody just came to play and embrace what that experience was on that particular night, and I think it in many ways leveled the playing field and you know made us bond
I guess
in our veal chop tarp.